Repeating a news bulletin we had earlier, police in Memphis, Tennessee, say this afternoon, 42-year-old Elvis Presley, the Mississippi boy whose country rock guitar and gyrating hips launched a new style of popular music, died this afternoon at Baptist Hospital. Presley was 42. He had been taken to the emergency room of the hospital, suffering from what officials said was respiratory distress. Elvis Presley, the king of rock and roll, dead at 42 this afternoon in Memphis. Back to regular programming.